Michigan, we made it.
It's warmer than Colorado. What the fuck?
What up, dudes?
Good to see you, man. We got you a fucking new hoodie that we just... Look at this logo, dude.
It's your boat, dude.
Yeah. You like that? Yeah, you like that?
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. We got hoodies and fucking stickers for highway, but will they be like tomorrow?
I'm sorry if that question I asked last scared you a bit like a hazmat in a gas mask. If you ask Zach, he's my brother, he likes when I rap fast. But let's backtrack, back to this. Who would you live and die for on that list? But the problem is, there's another list that exists, and no one really wants to think about this. Forget sanity, forget salary, forget vanity, my moral.
Feeling a little crispy this morning.
I'm like, shit.
A little crispy. Definitely felt better.
Well, we're out here in the Lake of Michigan. I'm cold. It's not even cold out. Trying to get these things on.
Here comes Norman.
Norman.
Here comes Norman.
Norman. Hi, buddy.
We're hungover as fuck. And we're going fishing, and I'm freezing.
Here comes Cappy Can, dude. Shut it. Mr. Lova Lova. Mr. Lova Lova. Girl. Mr. Lova Lova. Now Mr. Lova Lova. She called me Mr. Bombastic. Said me fantastic. Touch me on me box. She says I'm Mr. Rowe. Romantic. Call me fantastic. Touch me on me box. She says I'm Mr. Rowe. Smooth. Just like a silk. Soft and cuddly. Hug me up like a quilt. I'm a lyrical lover. Now take me thin or filled with my sexual physique. You know me well, Bill. Do me.
You think, Jet? I'm just like a turtle crawling out of my shell. Y'all
be under a spell. With your couscous perfume, I love your sweet smell. You're the young girl who can ring my bell and I can take rejection. So you tell me go to well, I'm bombastic. Tell me fantastic. Touch me on my box, she says I'm Mr. Rowe.
Up the sweet cold breeze. You don't feel like drive, well baby hand me the keys and I will take you to a place and set your mind at ease. Don't you tickle my foot bottom, baby please. Don't you play with my nose, cause I'm a hutch.